What's good, people? It's your boy Drew. Hyyer, Hyyer Cole, Hyyer Living, Hyyer Everything. Right now, we're going to be doing another Meditation Monday. Gotta stay consistent, persistent. And it's not just to do it on Monday, but it's just to have a trend going of having something going specifically on the day to be in routine. To hopefully it'll trickle off into the rest of your days and your week and things of that nature. So today we're gonna do, like I said, Meditation Monday, and we're gonna flow just a little bit, just a squidging. So I'm gonna start off in Sukhasana, easy style position with the legs crossed, as the kids would call it, crisscross applesauce. Spine is up tall, chin is at a horizon, even. Gonna have the hands up to receptive position with the eyes closed. Keep the focus to the middle of the forehead and on the breath as much as possible. Big inhales, filling up the diaphragm and the lungs. Exhaling throughout the nose. To the mind and body, slowing the thought process down as much as possible, keeping our focus on our focuses of the forehead and the breath. This time, instead of painting a picture, we're just going to, like I said, keep our focuses in the middle of the forehead and on the breath. Or in like the last session, treat it as if you're sitting in front of the lake and part of you, while you're sitting down, you have another version of yourself throwing rocks in the lake, but not several rocks, just one rock at a time to give one ripple and one wave and one consistency of resonance instead of several rocks, several thoughts, several different things, different vibrations and resonances. Some may be wanted and not wanted, but we're just gonna focus on uno at the time being. Deep breaths. Exhale, drop the right ear to the right shoulder, relax the neck and shoulders. Gently
drop the chin forward. Get some slow rotations going around, left ear to left shoulder. Continue to sit up straight, regulate the breath. Right ear to right shoulder, come to a pause, inhale. Exhale, slowly bring the head back up. Spine tall, inhale. Exhale, left ear to the left shoulder, relax the neck and shoulder. Gently drop the chin forward, again, slow rotation. Right ear to right shoulder, gently drop the weight of the head back. Bring the left ear to the left shoulder, come to a pause, inhale. Exhale, slowly bring the head back up, chin is at a horizon. Exhale, windmill with the right, going back. Fingers are wide, doing the same with the left. Fingers are wide, make sure that you're sitting forward. Arms are aligned with the hips. Raise the chin, poke the chest out, squeeze the shoulder blades in. And slowly push the knees over the feet, squeeze the hips, gently drop the weight of the head back for modified front facing posture. Exhale, slowly bring the hips back. Inhale around with the right. Inhale around with the left. Slowly reach forward as much as possible. Drop the weight of the head down. Keeping the arms stretched out as much as possible. Deep breaths. Exhale, drag the fingers up the leg, up the mat, I mean. Shoulders are back and down. Left hand to the right knee. Right hand behind the back with the fingers wide. Give a gentle twist. Gaze over the right shoulder, deep breaths. Slowly release, coming back to the front. Right hand to the left knee, left hand behind the back, fingers wide. Give a gentle twist to the left. Deep breaths. Inhale. Exhale, slowly back forward. Extend the legs long. And for a staff pose, legs are flat. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, forward fold to the feet. Drop the weight of the head to the knees. Gradually pull the body in as much as possible. Inhale. Exhale, drag the fingers up the mat, coming back up tall. Shoulders are back and down. Soles of the feet into the mat. Feet are slightly wider than shoulder width apart. Again, windmill with the right, going back. Fingers are wide, doing the same with the left. Again, you're gonna make sure your arms or legs are aligned with each other. So if your shoulder width apart or slightly wide, make sure they're aligned. Break the chin, poke the chest out, inhale. Exhale, thrust the hips up. Torso parallel to the ceiling. Squeeze the glutes, straighten the spine for a four-leg kneel posture. Deep breaths. Inhale. Exhale, drop the hips down gently. Windmill with the arms, right first. Coming around with the left. Gonna cross the legs again for Sukhasana. Hands into heart center, shoulders are back and down, spine tall, chin is at horizon. Deep breaths. Just as the meditation and the simplicity of the focus and the forehead
as is and was, the simple flow, good for waking up, going to sleep, and going to sleep. Remember to stay as limber and focused as possible on these few things, the one focus in the breath. And continuing to stay in flow as much as possible, keeping your attention and intention pure and focused. I hope you have a great rest of your day and week. Namaste. Another great meditation Monday. A slight flow just to go to, like I said, you can go to sleep to it, you can wake up into it and do it. I would definitely do so to wake up, you know, just to get the mind right, the body slightly refreshed, get some good water in, get a good breakfast in, preferably fruit, healthy oats, you know, oatmeal, healthy grains and things of that nature. But like I said, remain focused and on the breath. Remember peace, not apart, but together. Love.